There's no horse riding at the Equine Healing Collaborative in Carmel Valley. All the work is done on the ground. Still, therapist Jennifer Fenton says horses can experience the same level of exhaustion as if they had been ridden.
The amazing thing about horses is that they tend to act as a mirror for whatever it is that might be going on.
It's not just horses. Donkeys, considered healers too, and have been referred to as beasts of burden. So what I'm told about donkeys is that they're really resilient to emotion. So say, for example, if an individual comes in who's really suffering and has a lot of pain, these donkeys will almost come over, sense that, and offer comfort to an individual. Still, the animals seem to detect a person's emotions. For children who don't know how to verbalize their feelings, donkeys like Rita and Bo can help.
So what we're finding is that children are experiencing increased levels of anxiety, increased levels of stress. There's increased levels of stress in the home because parents are now taking on the role of being parent as well as teacher. And so what we're finding is that the need for mental health services has increased tenfold. So we're getting a lot of referrals out here.
With distance learning and schools continuing this fall, it's expected demand for mental health services will only grow. This type of therapy also helpful for children with autism or other special needs. Fenton says she will never forget the day a child considered nonverbal started talking to her.
When the session was over, mom came up to me and she was in tears. And she said, "I've never heard my daughter speak."
Research has proven these animals have a power to connect. Most are rescues, providing an emotional match for Fenton's young clients.